the matches aren't, these matches are just not fair. They're just, there's more troll matches than there are legit matches. And they're weighted in the other team. I'm not trolling. I'm sitting here playing out the games. So you see it. I'm just waiting for them to do something. They're just running in front of the towers and dying over and over again. All of them. They have no will to win at all. They just queued to lose. Think about it. My account is negative win rate. I'm trying to play every game outright. Look how many games. I'm trying to win these games. These guys can play like 10 games a year and be in the same bracket. There's more troll games. Like I said, there's more troll games than there are legit games right now. I've never seen it like this. I could go through each game and just show it. The game's fun when people are playing, but what they're doing today is just on another level.
Thank you.
pretty much ends Top's career. I think chicken's down. I guess, if anything, having sessions like these is a good reminder that I did not get here by luck. I'll tell you that much. A lot of money behind. We'll go wait out the stride breaker and then spend. Thank you. I think we're free to drag. What? I'm in there.
Double kill. 제압되었습니다. 포탑 방패가
소멸됩니다. A Fiora tanked for all of one tower shot for me. He tanked one whole shot. Interesting. Weird music, bro. So random queue, huh? Guess so.
...제압되었습니다.
Wow. Spooky. Spooky Echo.
Portabi 파괴되었습니다.
Stupid to die. This guy is like sick as Zoe. Very good at Zoe. Tunnel's mad, dude. Nocturne mechanics. Nocturne mechanics are OP. Darwinish. Up here, minion? I must have. I must have feared a minion, right? Had to have. Had to have feared a minion. Jesus, it's such high damage. My Zoe is all over the board this game. I expect Zoes like this, or mids like this more often though. And by that I mean it's like, she gets an early gank. She's super far ahead, she knows where the enemy jungler is, like I expect stuff like this a lot more than it's happened. I don't think I've seen a mid pop off like this with a lead for hundreds of games. How's the climb going? Miserable. It's been a miserable day of games, honestly. One of the worst sessions I've seen since I started playing League, game quality wise. It's like I said, that would be the expectation. The expectation would be that if I gank for a mid and get him ahead, like, look at this 50% win rate on this guy too. Plat one. He was going in that game. He's won with me twice. What did he win with me before? Oh, I don't remember playing with him. I am on a quest mentally to figure out what it is that needs to happen.